Still using iTunes to back up your iPhone? Still worry about syncing the music to your device?
Huh?
Want to find a way selectively back up and restore?
What?
Today, I will introduce the best iTunes alternative ever. Tenorshare iCareFone, the most powerful iOS backup and document manage tool, which makes your iOS backup easier than ever. If you still don't know where to get this, go to tenorshare.com and download iCareFone right now. Oh, it supports both Windows and Mac, by the way. Then I'll show you how it works step by step. The manage feature of Tenorshare iCareFone is more than your imagination. It aims to help you easily manage 8 types of files like photos, music, video, contacts, apps, and so on. Let's take a look at it. First, you need to connect your iPhone to your computer, where you've downloaded iCareFone. Then launch it. When you see your iPhone is detected, click on Manage. I'll take photos as an example. If you want to export your photos to computer, just select them and click Export. Then select a location to save them. You can also define export settings for HEIC or live photos. And by the way, iCareFone can transfer more than 100 gigabytes data just in 20 minutes. Pretty cool, huh? I know many of you want to import or transfer the contacts when you're using a new iPhone. Things get very easy on iCareFone. You just need to select the VCarf file and import them. Just in seconds, all the old contacts will be transferred to your iPhone. Get some music on your iTunes. Want to transfer them to your iPhone? No problems, iCareFone can help. Click on Transfer iTunes Media to Device, and all the media files you downloaded or purchased from iTunes will be displayed. Here we choose Music and Transfer. And it just starts transferring. You don't ever realize it is done. That's a big boom, man. I know you guys have already got tired of using iTunes to back up your iPhone or iPad, which is dumb as usual. You can't decide where to put your backup, and you can't either just back up the part you need. But iCareFone can. Just click Backup and Restore on the bar. By default, all the files will be ticked, but actually, you can select the files types you need to backup. And yes, the location, unlike iTunes, iCareFone left the decision to you. Go ahead to edit the backup path as you like, then click Backup. Once completed, you can select to view the data. If you need to restore from the backup without iTunes, just click the backup list to view. You can not only restore the backup on iCareFone, but also from iTunes. That's amazing. Okie dokie, this is Tenorshare iCareFone. With iCareFone, you can get rid of iTunes from now on and manage your iPhone or iPad like a pro. The most efficiency and no limitation. What are you waiting for? Go to tenorshare.com and get it right now. We're Tenorshare, we focus on smartphone solutions. Stay tuned for our next video and subscribe us. See you soon.